Hey guys, it's me, your favorite coach, Coach Enzo, and welcome back again to my YouTube channel. Sa mga hindi pa nagsusubscribe, click subscribe and the bell notification button para updated kayo sa ating mga videos.
Good evening, Argeristas. Welcome to the Scent of Success 2020 Year-End Celebration Virtual Awards Night. Tonight's event recognizes extraordinary talent and commitment demonstrated by all RDO World Marketing Corporation members who stand today as a beacon of excellence as they take their names to new heights. So, our next set of awardees for sure went the extra mile to achieve rank 15 down to rank 1. It's time to meet finishers who are the qualifiers of Tokyo, Japan Travel Incentive Good for Two. Rank 15, Dante Quinones. Rank 14, Arthur Salem. Rank 13, Melissa Pasqua. Rank 12, Mary Jean Gever. Rank 11, Enzo Espinoza. Rank 10, Nerissa Aquino. Rank 9, Larry Canuto. Rank 8, Rosaline Quinones. Rank 7, Jennifer Mendoza. Rank 6, Dan Lorenzo. Rank 5, Chase Flores. Rank 4, Hammy Secure. Rank 3, Trista Caraan. Rank 2, Stella Marie Garcia. And rank 1, Adrian Dizzo. Congratulations, rank 1 to 15 done in 50 finishers. There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. We would like to congratulate our done in 50 finishers. Let's continue with our awarding ceremony. We are about to find out who among the Argeristas are now members of the Milliners VIP Club. At this point, we will honor 10 members who stand out by their unwavering commitment to outstanding performance. Millionaires Club VIP 2020 Rank 10, Enzo Espinoza.
First, with a grateful heart, I would like to thank our God Almighty for this reward and recognition and for blessing RDO the resilience and strength that it needs during this pandemic and for embracing the management team, Sir Arvin, maraming salamat po, Sir Ray and Sir Mark. Thank you for holding on and fighting for every distributor's dreams. So, I'm a bit anxious or surprised when I receive the invitation sent to me through PM. At first, sabi ko, narong send ko ba sir, nung sinend mo sa akin yung itong award na to. Pero sabi niya hindi. Kasi way back 2018, I know ang lakas ng income, but as the time passes by, lalo na this pandemic, I'm surprised na hindi ko na-leave yung expectations when it comes to income sa pagiging VIP. Kasi na-compare ko yung income ko way back 2 years ago, sabi ko, deserve ko ba ito? So during this pandemic, there's a realization na ang dami mong marirealize na bagay na kakayahin mo pa ba magpatuloy. There are what you call this canceled appointments. You're doubting yourselves to move forward. Pero with the help of God and through our strength, with faith in Him, nakuha po natin to. So, I would like to dedicate this recognition again with a grateful heart to those people who walk with me in this journey. those people who trusted me, to my co-mentors in the Dream Builders, to Mentor Okis, maraming salamat po for guiding us throughout this journey, lalo na po this year, 2020, which is very, grabe po yung struggle. On and off, we're talking about motivation, but deep in our hearts, minsan talagang there's a doubt kung kakayanin natin to. But to your motivation, mentor, magawa natin. So I would like also to dedicate this one to Dream Builder Superstars. Again, like ko pong sinasabi, I won't be able to reach this or achieve this goal or this recognition without everyone's group effort, determination, and your unwavering commitment in delivering service to our clients as well as to our co-distributors in helping more lives through our journey. So maraming salamat, Dream Builder Superstars, this is all for you. And again, thank you for Big Three. Maraming salamat po and to God be the glory. Thank you.
Hello, Arjuristas! Good morning! So, we're number 10, VIP, Dream Builder Superstars. Fresh from Hardware Virtual Night Awards. Number 10 tayo, guys! Laban! Laban! This is Coach Enzo Espinosa, your VIP EMC 2020. Salamat, Arjur. Thank you, Lord God, for all the blessings. This is for you, Dream Builder Superstars.